bit of a close call with the whole Price case, eh? But, as they say, we can finally move on.
I guess.
You and me, we're all good, eh? Say it.
You know, I was going to take the rap for you. Had it all lined up.
It was a busy shift. It took me a while to remember that particular patient.
See, that's what I don't get. After what I've helped you through and you're still spinning it. Like you don't trust me.
Don't be like this.
For review and approval.
Reverend Burke's gout. I'm sure your treatment plan is more than adequate.
I'm the junior and you're my supervisor, so supervise.
Okay, so you're still in a grump. Fair enough, but come on.
I'm not taking any more risks. You understand?
Yes, I was having a fag and hiding from your boyfriend. There's no way he's dragging me up on stage.
Tell me honestly, do you think Sammy's on the make?
What, Brad Pitt to your Thelma? Well, I don't think so.
Why else would he be so attentive?
Because you're gorgeous, warm and fun, busty. Anyway, so whatever he is, you can look after yourself.
Apparently not. According to Libby, I'm being sucked in. I'm starting to think the same thing.
Look, I'm sorry, but your daughter can be an uptight little madam sometimes. Now get in here and entertain me.
This is just to shut you up.
That's the spirit.
You were quiet. On ya.
You're back again, but I'm so sorry. It's too late.
Your girl's sorted. Well, you can enjoy yourself now.
You've got behind, you're somewhere back in 58.
Celebrating or drowning?
Have to get back to you on that one.
If you're talking about the Price case, he's off the hook.
Well, then what's the problem?
Game over.
It's always hard when you lose a patient. But you'll get your confidence back.
It's not that. He's already had one crap ED review, and this rotation's just about finished.
I thought you were going to karaoke.
I'd rather stay here and pat your back.
There are other options.
Like?
Well, you could come over to surgery, give that a shot.
No, it's off to some GP practice for me. Only noses, conjunctivitis. That's all I'm good for.
Hey, I used to be the smelly kid, but I managed to pull it together in time.
Doesn't make a difference. Whenever Craig and Sarah look at me, they only see a stuffer.
Where she used to see a snuggle rug.
Come again?
Road to Vegas, Craig and Huia. Guess where Sarah came running? She snotted all over TK's shoulder, day in, day out, and this is the thanks he gets.
Hang on, they haven't made a decision yet. Let's not panic.
Oh, it doesn't matter if they kick me out. I can handle it. Anyway, GPs have way better hours, right?
You looking for patient discharges?
Actually, it's about ED.
What?
I noticed a bit of us and them going on before, against management.
Yeah, well, you get that sometimes.
Well, I know my nurses. They move as a pack. And if Sarah keeps stirring like this, she'll turn them against Huia, and I won't be happy.
Look, Sarah will calm down soon. Right now, she feels like she's being victimised by you-know-who.
Is that what you think? Then tell her to pull her head in.
Look, as far as I'm concerned, the whole case is dealt with. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Ugh, typical man. Make the mess and leave someone else to clean it up.
Hey!
I wasn't going to tell you this, because she'd throttle me, but I can see I'm not getting through here.
Tell me what?
Huia is resigning.
What?
I managed to hold her off for a week, but if Sarah doesn't sort herself out, it's bye-bye brilliant CEO. And as far as I'm concerned, if Huia walks, it's your fault.
Heartbreak never sounded so good.
I can see why you like him now, Mum. He's kind of like Tom Jones. But please keep your knickers on.
Ladies and gentlemen, could I have attention for a second, please? Thank you. Love a bit of attention. Here's a song I prepared earlier for someone wonderful. Someone who has changed my life. Right from the moment I first laid eyes on you, I felt you were someone I already knew. As if we'd been together in some other life.
been waiting for you to arrive. You're the one I always love. Anything for you, no matter where we are or how far apart, there's a U-shaped space deep within my heart.
It was great to have you on my side over the Price Saga, so thanks.
For all the good it's done.
Well, it worked out in the end. And with us as a rock-solid team, hopefully Huia's finally realised that she can't punish me anymore. It'd be a waste of her time.
She wasn't punishing you, she was just doing her job.
Yeah, right, trying to ruin my career.
But Huia has been nothing but fair and professional. You, on the other hand...
Go on.
Well, you were going to let Tika take the fall for this, weren't you?
So you're taking her side now.
This isn't about taking sides. Keep this up and there'll be consequences.
Like what?
Yes, we're together. But you can't keep rubbing her nose in it. And if you're thinking of rounding up the staff against her, think again.
I'm not.
You are.
I'm a professional, Craig.
Then act like one.
No matter where we go or how far apart, there's a U-shaped space deep within my heart.
Permission to come ashore? I don't want to spend 2 weeks with you, Vonnie. I want to spend my whole life with you. What do you say? Let's hook up, you and me. I'll make an old crooner a happy man.
Losing the Pounds start again in 2010 with the afternoon show at 4, and of course there's Operation Transformation on Wednesday at 8.